Hallelujah.
You know, in Isaiah chapter 6, it reads like this. In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord seated on the throne, high and exalted, and the train of his robe filled the temple. Above him were seraphs, each with six wings. With two wings they covered their faces, with two they covered their feet, and with two they were flying. And they were calling to one another, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord Almighty. The whole earth is full of his glory. At the sound of their voices, the doorposts and thresholds shook, and the temple was filled with smoke. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. See what Isaiah says. Woe to me, I cried. I am ruined, for I am a man of unclean lips, and I live among the people of unclean lips. And my eyes have seen the King, the Lord Almighty. Then one of the seraphs flew to me with a live coal in his hand, which he had taken with tongs from the altar. With it he touched my mouth and said, See, this has touched your lips. Your guilt is taken away, and your sin atoned for. Praise God.
Praise God.
This I read so we know that we have a God who accepts us just the way we are. Praise God. We have a God who receives us into his presence, however little of corruption we have. He allows us to come in, and he sends the cleansing power to touch us. So before we begin this day, let us ask the Lord. Let us ask the Lord that he lead us into his presence, that he cleanses with the coal from the altar, and as he cleansed Isaiah, that each of us will be cleansed, and our tongues, our lips, our whole being will be cleansed from the crown of our head to the soles of our feet. Hallelujah.
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 The Holy God, we praise and we worship you, the Master. Hallelujah, Jesus. We thank you for this day, Master. We thank you for the grace, Master. We thank you for your grace and your mercy, Master. We thank you for your flesh and your healing, Master. We give you
my love and praise you. We give you my love and praise you. We worship you and praise you. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Master. Holy Father, we praise you. Holy Jesus, we thank you and praise you. Holy, holy, holy. Father, we just pray and praise you, Master. We worship you.
Sing this song out to God. And if the deal over this one, let the story be by Jesus. Come on, look at this again.
ancient times, what is still to come. I say, my purpose will stand and I will do all that I please. Hallelujah, Master. We believe, Lord, that you are Lord of the world and that your words will be fulfilled in our lives, Master. We believe that your words will be fulfilled in all that you put our hands to, Master. We believe that your words will be fulfilled in everything that you purpose in our lives, Master. Oh, Jesus, we thank you, Master. Oh, Jesus, we glorify you, Master. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Let us praise the living God to the promise that he sent us, that he will fulfill his promises in our lives, that he will fulfill everything, he will do everything that he needs us to do in our lives. Hallelujah. Oh, glory, 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 Master. Hallelujah. Oh, Jesus, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 Master. Oh, Jesus, thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Praise you, praise you, praise you, praise you, praise you. Glory. people of the land to gather together and worship Him. Oh Jesus, we love You, Master.
In the name of the mighty name of Jesus.